Hello, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro coming up. I'm Mike Emmerich, and now we've reached a game three, and the team that's on the road lost the first two. So how do they approach this one?
Well, I think you got to go to history, Doc. There have been plenty of teams that have lost the first two games at home and have gone on to win the series. So all you need to do is win game three. There's pressure on us, yes, but the home team needs to take advantage of that. So if I'm the coach of the visiting team, as I'm looking at my team getting off to a really good start and learning from what we did not get accomplished in the first two games of the series.
Saskatchewan's put themselves in a tough spot, but it takes four games to win a series. In order to do that, this game three is a must. If I'm the coach of the visiting team, the biggest sell job I have is to get your players to believe you can get back in this series with a win here in game three.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Gustafson's the choice for the crease tonight. He's earned the confidence of his coaches night in and night out, and thus he gets this start for the Oilers. Dubnyk's in goal tonight. The coach's decision made with confidence for the visitors. We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, this playoff game has begun. Puck loose, now picked up. Gains the blue line. Enormous hit.
He might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that hit.
He knifed it away. Score! It is 1-0, the visiting team.
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
That's the shot there, Edzo. Low to the stick side. The goaltender can't get to it.
Saskatchewan's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time. Not there! Saskatchewan's in their own end setting things up. Moving it to Dolphy. Gets in. What'll he do? From the outside. Wow, what a... Good faceoff win. Lets it go. What a strong shot. He scores!
I love watching guys score on the backhand.
Edzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly and looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
The pickup. Has that pass off the boards. And play is stopped for a penalty. Saskatchewan's minor is a cross-checking two-minute penalty.
First off, if your stick is on the ice, you're not going to get a penalty. But you can't carry it around like a weapon.
The zone. Takes it to the corner. Gronlund's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Houston's carrying on at center ice.
Pouliot's lost that puck.
Turnover. Dumped in. He's held to the glass. Kicks and escapes by Brodin. Slides it to the point to Larson. Got his stick on it. Good clean win. Passed in the corner to Gronlund. Good defensive work there. Brings a shot. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
And he's held up and pinned. Back and forth they go between the points. And at an angle to make... Terrific handoff. Keeps it going back behind the net. Back on his stick. Perfect tip by the stick. Saskatchewan's accelerating on in neutral ice. Back near the blue line, but Gronlund. Pass to the shooting position. Ooh, and a dangerous pass from the goaltender. Should have held on to that one, but he didn't get burned. fires. Oh, missed the net. Dominance right now. Gets it back. Houston's in their own end, and they've got it. Gains the zone and looks over his options. On through the corner. Oh, what a stop.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Snapping a pass to Dalton. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Picks it up in his own end. Saskatchewan's moving it up the wing. Zips! Howla's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. Houston's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
Well, what he was trying to do is try to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player.
And look to get a lucky bounce to get back in this game.
He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
You're an offensive player, you have that much time, you're allowed to take that big, heavy slap shot. Fortunately for the offensive team, they're rewarded with a big goal.
Gustafson's mistaken that there's style points awarded for a save. If he catches it, he's probably gonna get it, but he goes for the flash.
Pointed to Brodin. Shoots one. Pad save. Ooh, tough one there. Score! And that's four straight goals.
Koivu's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot, just snap it home.
Edzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Possession established. Good reach there. Wonderful stop by Dubnyk. A ripper from the point. Chips it back to the half wall. Out to the point. Score!
Time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot.
The Oilers have got to Mikko Koivu. Shoots one. Got that in the trapper. But Campbell. Houston's continuing to probe up the wing. Pass would not go. Canceled out by a physical play. Carries it to the corner. Big drive. Oh, and it's off the mark.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
Has it in his own end. Possession taken over by Puglia. The Oilers setting things up in their own end. Hits one. Good chance, denied. And there it is. The game is over. The Oilers find this horn tonight, signifying a very poor game. But the ones before it had been wonderful, and that's why they had the winning streak, which is now over.
Overconfidence comes to mind as a reason that this team, who has been on a really nice win streak, sees it all come crashing down.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.